चैप्टर वन द लिविंग वर्ल्ड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फ्रॉम क्लास 11 सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी एक्सरसाइजेस क्वेश्चन वन व्हाई आर लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स क्लासिफाइड आंसर लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर क्लासिफाइड टू ऑर्गेनाइज एंड सिंप्लीफाई द स्टडी ऑफ द वास्ट डाइवर्सिटी ऑफ लाइफ अंडरस्टैंड इवोल्यूशनरी रिलेशनशिप्स बिटवीन ऑर्गेनिजम्स मेक आइडेंटिफिकेशन नेमिंग एंड कंपेरिजन ईजियर help in the scientific study of organisms by grouping them based on similarities. Question 2. Why are the classification systems changing every now and then? Answer. Classification systems change because new organisms are discovered regularly. Molecular and genetic data provide deeper insights into relationships. Advanced tools like DNA sequencing reveal previously unknown similarities, differences. Scientists aim for a more natural and accurate system reflecting evolutionary history. Question 3. What different criteria would you choose to classify people that you meet often? Answer. People can be classified based on first, physical features, height, hair color, skin tone. Next, profession, teacher, doctor, student. Next, habits or interest, sports lover, music enthusiast. Next, language or region, Hindi speakers, South Indians. Next, age or gender, adults, children, male, female. Question 4. What do we learn from identification of individuals and populations? Answer. From identification, we learn differences and similarities among individuals, evolutionary and genetic relationships, distribution patterns of organisms, ecological roles and importance of species in an environment helps in conservation and resource management. Question 5. Given below is the scientific name of mango. Identify the correctly written name. These are the names. Answer. This one is wrong. Correct one is this. Genus name with capital. This one. Species name in lowercase. This one. This was not in lowercase. Written in italics. Question 6. Define a taxon. Give some examples of taxa at different hierarchical levels. Answer. A taxon is any unit used in the classification of organisms representing a rank or level. Examples. Species. Homo sapiens. Human. Genus. Panthera. Includes lion. Tiger. Family. Felidae. Cat family. Order. Carnivora. Meat eaters. Class. Mammalia. Mammals. Phylum, Chordata, animals with backbone. Kingdom, Animalia, all animals. Question 7. Can you identify the correct sequence of taxonomical categories? Answer. So this is the correct one. Species, genus, order, phylum. Always remember the hierarchy. First, species, then genus, family, order, class, phylum, kingdom. So kingdom is at the topmost level. Question 8. Try to collect all the currently accepted meanings for the word species. Discuss with your teacher the meaning of species in case of higher plants and animals on one hand and bacteria on the other hand. Answer. Species is defined as group of organisms that can interbreed and produce fertile offspring with similar morphological and genetic characteristics, occupying a specific ecological niche. Higher plants and animals. Species concept is mostly based on interbreeding and reproductive isolation. Bacteria. Species are defined based on biochemical, physiological, and genetic characteristics as they reproduce asexually. Question 9. Define and understand the following terms. First, phylum. A group of related classes in animals, organisms with similar body plans are grouped together. Example, Chordata includes mammals, birds, reptiles. Second, class includes related orders. Example, Mammalia includes orders like Primata and Carnivora. Third, family includes related genera. Example, Felidae includes Panthera and Felis. Fourth, order, a group of related families. Example, Carnivora includes Felidae and Canidae. Fifth, genus. Group of closely related species. Example, Panthera includes Panthera leo, lion, Panthera tigris, tiger. Question 10. Illustrate the taxonomical hierarchy with suitable examples of a plant and an animal. Answer. Example plant mango, kingdom plantae, division angiosperma, class dicotyledone, order sapindales, family anacardiaceae, genus mangifera, species mangifera indica. Next example animal human, kingdom animalia, phylum chordata, class mammalia, order primata, family hominidae, genus homo, species homo sapiens. So friends, we have completed all these question answers from chapter 1, the living world. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. You can support me with channel membership and super thanks. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.